A deadly shooting in West Valley City this morning continues a surge of almost daily gun violence in northern Utah since Friday.
Experts tell Fox 13's Haley Higgins they were expecting the increase in shootings and explain the theories behind it.
Nine people shot, four men dead in 5 days.
We're going to see a rise.
Friday morning, a 33-year-old man shot in the torso in critical condition in Ogden. That night, a 30-year-old was killed in a Taylorsville apartment. Then Sunday, two graduation parties ruined by gunfire. A 19-year-old killed in West Jordan, a 20-year-old killed, and four others shot in Salt Lake City. Then Tuesday morning, a man with gunshot wounds died in West Valley City.
Some of these things are predictable. We do know that crime goes up during the warmer weather months.
Retired Deputy Chief of Police Chris Bertram says there is no coincidence shooting spiked during the summer's first record-breaking heat wave.
We're interacting more, and the possibility for a confrontation or some type of an argument, both, you know, within, you know, family relations or not family relations, can turn, you know, potentially violent.
Bertram says violent crime is rising locally and nationally in 2021, and the pandemic could amplify typical crime patterns.
Sadly, we have been sort of anticipating this. We have, in Utah, set ourselves up for a perfect storm of gun violence.
The Gun Violence Prevention Center of Utah believes 2 years of record-setting gun sales and Utah's new permitless carry law are contributing to the rise. Nancy Halden argues new gun owners may not be as savvy with proper storage, careless even, allowing firearms to be more easily stolen.
We are just making it very easy for those gangs to get guns, and you know, we're probably going to see more of this, sadly.
Bertram disagrees with that theory, instead arguing that short-staffed departments may not be proactively policing and stopping crime before it starts.
Well, Bertram expects the trend to continue like all the others, start out hot, but then plateau through the summer with some occasional spikes. Reporting in Salt Lake City, Haley Higgins, Fox 13 News, Utah.
Now, to put these latest shootings in perspective, the Department of Public Safety says Utah saw 64 homicides in 2018. 26 involved a gun. Those numbers went up to 71 in 2019, with 39 involving a gun.